Velour Patterns, that diva, she got a lot going on. What's that term? You never trust a big butt in a smile. That's pretty much Velour. She has a mysterious aura about her, and she has her eyes set on Freeman for her own mischievous purposes. Freeman doesn't know this, because he's going through his own issues. With her storyline, it's all about living above your means. She's working at the post office, but she wanna live a diva life. And she will do anything in her power to maintain that diva right, even if it means going the illegal route. And I'ma let it go with that. Never trust a big butt and a smile. That's Velour Patterns.